watching this YouTube video, walking tour of Venice. Okay, you see way up there, this guy with a white dog. Maybe you can't make it out. Anyway, he's got a white dog. I've seen a lot of dogs in this walking tour video. So my question was, where do you take your dog to do its business in Venice? Well, obviously the answer is any place it wants to. There isn't a tuft of grass in the entire city. So what do you, your dog, you just park him side of a building and let the dog go to it.